First, reconfigure your DNS server, then download a VPN and get the Tor browser.